window, oh, as I should.
Hi, this is Anna Bambury from Times Magazine. I've been given your number in relation to organising an interview with Johnny Johnson, the ex-fighter. I'm doing a piece called Life After Sport, so I'd be really grateful if you could call me back on 07870 765 661, and then we can organise the time to meet. Okay, thank you. Bye.
You want an interview with Johnny? Be at the address I text you.
Where is that?
5 o'clock, and don't be late.
Arsehole. Hi, it's Anna Bambury from The Times. Hi, it's Anna Bambury from The Times. Yes. Hi, it's Anna? Yeah, I call...
Hey, how you doing?
There's coke in the Midas touch. I'm joking.
Yeah. Hi.
Oh, you're Anna.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, come on in. Come on, let's get you in. I'll get the man. Sit yourself down. Right, wait there. I'll get the man.
So how long do I have?
You gonna film this?
I'd prefer to.
Camera's okay.
I don't know how much you know about this feature, but I'm writing an article on low profile professional sports people, and I'd like to shed some light on what they do when they retire.
Okay, well, not much of a story there then. I stop fighting and I make a living teaching martial arts and kickboxing.
But you surely made quite a packet with the championship fights.
No, I left the ring rich in experience and knowledge, but broke in the pocket.
I heard from a couple of sources that you'd actually racked up quite an amount of debt.
What debt?
$100K in gambling debt.
Rubbish! Any debt was down to medical bills.
I was unaware that you were ill.
Let me enlighten you. I've been everywhere. I've seen everyone. I found a pioneering treatment in the US, and that's where I spent all my money, not gambling. And that's why I need to fight.
That's enough, Johnny.
It's not enough. I'm fed up sneaking around and making excuses for why I look bashed up. Screw them!
doing, mate? That's, she's press.
I can make 50 grand a fight on the underground circuit.
Johnny.
That's how I pay for it. That's how I live now.
She's press. That's a bad idea.
What's the underground circuit?
What are you doing tonight?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Nothing.
Stay relaxed. We leave in less than 2 hours.
What are you doing, mate? This is a bad idea. Of course, you're well out, you ain't you? Right, that's the remote. That's the bog. And when we hit the road tonight, it's just you take my advice. Keep your eyes open, your ears open, and your mouth shut. And you do what I say when I say to do it. Do you understand?
Yeah, I'm not a child.
Yeah. Are we clear?
Yes.
Good.
Remember what I said?
Yes!
Way, champ. Been for a real test today. Bet a grand you won't last the first round.
Oi, oi! Never talk to my boy before a fight. Keep your fucking opinions to yourself.
Whatever.
Go on.
Yiddy. Yeah. Mac, I'm gone now.
Hello, hello, hello. Here he is, the champ. Hello, son. How you doing? Good show tonight, yes?
Yeah.
You sure? Remember the arrangement? Remember?
Yeah.
Good man. Darling. Right, Scott, how you doing? Long time. Blue Zone tonight, give me a lovely show, won't you, son?
Just have the packet ready when we're done.
I certainly will. My word is my bond.
Your word means nothing, mate.
Off you jolly well, Toddle.
You think I've forgot Morocco?
You'll get your money. Go and do the job. You'll get your money. Keep an eye on that fucker. See him to his fucking coffin. Keep an eye on that cunt. Pop him off you.
Let's fuck him up, boss.
Fuck him up.
Do you know anything about the other guy?
Scott? Yeah, tough nut from Scotland. Solid background in Thai boxing. Career ended early when he got done for bank robbery. Nice fella. Turns out he was a bit of a hit on the prison circuit. Now he's 7 fights undefeated on the UC, and he's tonight's favourite.
Lay 20 on it.
You're betting on the other guy to win? Wait, you're betting on yourselves to win?
As agreed. Look and listen. Don't ask no questions till we're out of here. Unless you want to go home now.
Yes, gentlemen! Hey!
I'm a Don here, not you. Well, I've got a treat for you tonight. Fighting tonight, we have Ricky Burnley!
You know you're gonna lose tonight. That'll be a pleasure beating a true champion such as yourself. Rather than the thugs I've faced these last few fights. Good luck to you, pal. But you can't even win.
I wouldn't want to be you.
Is a master class martial arts master blaster! You've got 22 minutes to lay your bets, and the minimum bet, don't you fucking try it on, is 10 grand. 10 large. Anyone betting any less ends up in the fucking boot of my car. Do you understand? Do you understand? Thank you. Enjoy the fight.
Security! Get this fucking Felix out of me face. Felix.
Doing?
Preparing for war.
Betting has closed. Let's bring these fighters in. Let's get this rumble started. May I introduce to you Ricky from Glasgow and Johnny from London. This is it. One round. Winner by KO, TKO, or submission only. When the horn blows. Fucking Alex! Like Johnny's won by KO. You click your winnings in 5 minutes. Another fight in 20 minutes. Thank you very much for coming. You're gonna get your first. You get your fucking first. You get your first. You get your first. You get your first. You get your first.
What the fuck is wrong with you guys? What's in the bag?
I'm almost starting to like you, Anna. Can you please keep your mouth shut? What, about 20 minutes, mate? Right, one more stop and then we're going for a drink.
Yeah, I could really do with a drink.
Good, come with us, but please, just keep your mouth shut!
Where's he going? Look, this doesn't look good. You're making an absolute fortune out of unlicensed fighting. Jesus! You could go to prison. What you're doing is illegal.
Listen. 3 years ago, Johnny's wife was diagnosed with cancer. She was given 6 months to live.
They went everywhere, saw everyone. They found a pioneering treatment in the States, but by that time she was so ill, her body just couldn't take the aggressive treatment and she passed. Johnny was devastated. I thought he'd be out of action for good, but a week after her death, he's on the phone asking me to line up underground fights, and he wouldn't take no for an answer. He was so angry. I thought he'd probably just do one and that'd be it, but I was wrong. He had a plan. Over the last 2.5 years, he's fought nearly every 4 to 6 weeks, and he donates 90% of all the earnings to select individuals. Individuals who are all living with terminal illness and without the funds for private treatment that could prolong or even save their life. After every fight, we drop off funds to the next on our list. We've sorted everything, enough money to cover everything. Then I drop Johnny off at the same place I dropped him when his wife was cremated. He walks to the same pier where he spread her ashes in the Thames. She loved London and she wanted to flow through it.
Hey, gorgeous. I know you wouldn't agree with how I'm living right now, but please try and understand. Right now I need to do this. If I can make a difference, if I can stall, if I can prolong, if I can save a single life, it's worth every blow. It's weird, but with every blow I feel so much more connected to you. I miss you.
You report this, it stops. Who helps these people then? But they won't flower like they did last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used up on another love, all my tears have been used up on another love Oh, my tears have been used all on another love, oh, my tears have been used all.
Somebody hurts you, I want.